What's up, guys? It's me, Jimmy. Again, so here's the font display and size. Yes, simple font display and size. Go to the setting. Once are you at the setting, go to the display. Here you can easily customize the font according to your like. As you can see, everything had become like big. I like to keep on default, and then the display size. Let me show you. As you can see, personally I like to keep on default. So yeah, it was me, none other than Jimmy Agik. Make sure to subscribe. Bye.